In 1971, 3 years after the success of walking, Ryan was struck by another very simple inspiration.
Oh!